Discovering how to love. How would this happen? What does discover mean? What is love? Is love already there, and, if so, what is required to discover it? What does this have to do with consciousness? How would learning how to love change one's life? The world. Our planet, Earth? The future of humanity? And, what does the axis shift of love shift have to do with it? These and other questions are certainly important, now, as we face an uncertain future. Love shift. Working together, we can make a difference.